I see you've met your counterparts in the delightfully charming children exhibit.
We are good children. Please release us.
Yeah, you can't keep us here.
I know one thing. You better let me out of this cage.
Settle down, children. Now, you see, this is exactly why I created my state-of-the-art children's zoo. Adults are fascinated by children, but they're far too wild to keep in their house. I have so many exciting habitats here, like the nerd enclosure.
Hey, let me use the computer.
Come on, Tom. You are on the computer.
The gossip's cage.
Oh, I cannot believe that you totally like
it. And of course, the ugly children display. But by far, our most popular attraction is our live feeding of the obnoxious brats to our schoolyard bully. And you impolite little brats are today's 2 o'clock meal. See you at lunchtime.
Bon appetit, kids next door.
We don't have much time. We need to get out of here now. Spread out, kids next door. Okay. I suggest we panic!
Will y'all just shut up? I can't think straight between y'all screaming and that stupid record player. Record player? Ooh, that's it. I think number 5's got a plan. But it involves us working with the delightful children.
Are you crazy? They're the enemy!
Yeah, I ain't doing anything with those freaks!
Me neither!